7, we received multiple calls of fire at 47 Gladys Avenue. We responded with a one alarm response, and upon arrival, we quickly began a fire attack operation. The structure was fully engulfed, and there was a vehicle in the carport. Currently, it's just the one unit, and we're working to prevent it from spreading to the next unit. We have just upgraded to a third alarm. I believe that Palo Alto and Moffett Field are on their way to help. Everybody did make it out safely. They're currently working with the investigators right now to determine the cause and origin.